Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic CorelCAD tutorials how to use layers. To use layer, you can tap layer, press enter to be show for layer manager dialog box. And if you want to create new layer, you can click this icon. Like I will create for line. The next we create again for text. You also can set for color in this layer, like I will set lines into red, and for text I will set into cyan. Now in a drawing area, I will draw a line like this, and then we draw again a text with m text command. I will create in it for text and set the name into example. Click OK. So to apply layer into this object, you can select, and then you can right click, you can use properties tab. Okay, here I will set layer into line, so it will be automatically change into red color because this object use layer line. So you also can select this text and we set layer into text like this. If you want to hide this layer line, you can click in here and then click kata this icon. It will be automatically hide. To unhide, you can select that. Okay, that's it. How to use layer in CorelCAD. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.